worse than death, is death. But he is still with us every single day. I want it loud as you can. Greatest fucking guitar players that's ever lived. This is just-